We're learning more about last night's crash near Central and Wyoming that killed a motorcyclist and sent four others to the hospital. APD says two motorcycles were traveling west on Central when a Toyota truck traveling east turned left into the westbound lane. That Toyota crashed into both motorcycles, forcing them into another vehicle. Officials say charges are pending for the juvenile driver of the Toyota until they get results of a drug test.